In 1688, Francis Daniel Pastorius established Germantown, not far from the seminary's historic campus. A German Lutheran aristocrat with a strong faith, Pastorius was the most influential early poet and public theologian in the colonies, and had strong ties with the Quaker community. 16-acre park in Philadelphia's Chestnut Hill bears his name. In this chapter, I will tell you more about this significant history.